Yes, let's make Juneberry Red Bull ice cubes.